was walking down the stairs when I suddenly tripped, but someone caught me just in time. It was Andre, the guy who was literally dating half of the female population in our school. He was staring at my lips as he pulled me close. Your lips look lonely. Do they want to meet mine? Please, get off me. Whoa, easy there, baby girl. I'd rather kiss a trash can, by the way. Oh, wait, what's the difference? I smiled at seeing the shocked look on his face. Walking away, I almost tripped over a random calculator someone had left on the floor. I dropped my books, and before I could pick them up, someone was doing it for me. You should watch your step next time.